At last, for the first time in my life, I was home.